Oh, come on. Come on, make him fumble. Okay. Okay, Willie. I should take timeouts. Not even a thought, is it? Defensively, they're in a prime spot. And I think the defensive guys are probably suppressing themselves to them as well. I wouldn't run what they want, but it's still only the first half. Take the 3 points and move on.
And Frank's kick is good. So the folks here in the stands this afternoon, they're happy about that one. Their guys get the early advantage after the opening drive field goal.
And they should be happy. Their guys look good getting down the field.
Bleh. Why did he do auto spin?
Now a first carry for LeGarrette Blount. And able to break one tackle. But they'll run again with Blount. And some room to run now. And he'll be taken down, but not before. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw.
Oh.
He'll rifle this one deep right. Man, it's caught at the 6 yard line. They'll go to Blount, try and pound it in. And he's in. Touchdown, Eagles. LeGarrette Blount.
Dang it.
Flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it.
That always works.
This is caught.
A little wide. And they get detected grabbing some ball.
They'll run here with three.
They're just, it's like they're wanting to waste the time.
Play was the very definition of fast, quick, and in a hurry. Suddenly, he was there.
Blink of an eye, that happened fast.
Didn't work at all.
The punter wing is on as he sends this one away. Let's take it inside his own 40.
Yep. I got a touchdown.
Touchdown, Eagles!
Yikes! I'm just gonna take a timeout. It's becoming crazy now they're throwing it. Oh!
Yeah, they tried to pick up
Wait.
A huge chunk. Unsuccessful. I'm with you. I would have tried to take some yardage just to gain some field position. Taken from just outside the third.
See, I get this area wide open. They're not even. Second kick return in this season. What? Dang it, why is he staring at me? That's it, like the easiest thing to do when they come.
I love how you described it because you know he's gonna have some length and some catch radius as well as a big body to keep people away from the football.
Fielded about a yard deep.
Come on.
And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been and he simply taken a knee and that's
27.
They haven't gone before. Time to shake things up a little bit to try to get this off.
Yikes.
Okay, so how do you do
Fumble.
That? How do you shake things?
10 rushes for minus 16 yards. Left or white side, left side on this angle, white side on the other angle. Was it when you punted it on the punt return? Yep, see, look. I got a load of room. I'm beating him. Oh, no. There you go, touchdown, Eagles. My offense hasn't even came out on the field yet. Or no, it only came out one. Oh, I took him out. Oh no.
That didn't work for him.
Fielded just inside the 30.
Dang it. Turn it back. Dang it. Wasting time.
Nice
21
that
seconds.
Back 14 on the return. And they eat a touchdown. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive.
Probably get a touchdown. Dang it. I got him out of free agency. Touchdown, point. Yay! Touchdown. Okay, good. Where? This is what we did in practice. Don't let him sack. Chip. Yes, he caught it.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Oh, he's got some breathing room.
Bruh.
The jokes are always about defensive backs' hands. What really actually happens, you don't get many opportunities, you get over anxious and you start to think
about taking
it away and going the other. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw.
What was that?
That's complete, right around the 8. They'll look to throw again.
Touchdown, awesome.
He's got it. Touchdown, Eagles.
You're right. The kid came and he looks just gonna blow it. And he's gonna walk through him a little bit. Trip on Pui! Watson. And Blake Bortles is not that good, is he?
Wait.
Oh boy. Boy. Look at that. I think it's no, it wasn't against San Francisco. Oh, come on. Okay. I thought he wasn't going to catch that. I was going to be really near it. Oh man.
Let's take it on the 20.
You're right. I got a couple plays to beat.
Look at the spin.
Balance. Oogland. Oh, that was an amazing pass. That was amazing. He went fast.
Elsewhere, they're into the fourth at FedEx Field. They've opened up a 2-touchdown lead there. And because of that, it's been very, very hard for them to move the ball because you're not getting the benefits of run after Marshall, but it's intercepted. Picked off by a former first round pick, Patrick Robinson. And they'll set up shop right near midfield at the slit. And now they'll tack on an interception here as this one continues to slip just further and further out of hand. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete.
Touchdown, wide again. Made a record, actually. I forgot all about him. What's his name? Matt Collins. Right? Oh. Okay. Really? Dang it.
And Frank's kick is good. Not much, but at least they get themselves 3 points closer to respectability.
And I don't know that they're going to feel a whole lot better about things because they've clearly been outplayed all game long. But hey, no reason not to take the points when the opportunity presents itself.
Another spin. And now running right through him. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And he'll weave his
that was a crazy turn. I want to see Wyatt. I want to see him.
It looks like he'll throw here. Gonna look deep for
Jeff. Oh, touchdown, Eagles.
The swing pass.